So who's up for some hanger?
Holy crap. Boy.
It emptied out, didn't it?
What?
There's like no one on right now in the channel.
There's less people on mobile than there was at the beginning of the round.
Actually, I'm done.
They're like getting hell of fucking fuckheads in the champ. God dang it. Yo, CQC, you should play cards.
Sure. I'll pass you off if you're willing to host, because. Hey, Joe, you willing to host?
Huh?
Cards?
Oh, sure. Alright, are we not playing Battlefield anymore? Do I have to leave this queue of 9,000?
Yeah, I'm done.
Some of us are.
Wait,
who's
me?
Still playing?
Okay, excuse Roman, me, Battlelog?
Roman,
yeah.
Coins, Meats, Serpol, me,
okay.
Odrev, Witspeak, and Vector are still on.
We need to make a squad.
Okay,
so we
well,
can
the team. Jack, if you want to play
okay,
cards,
I can, hold on.
Take over Artemis.
Who is...
Okay.
Is base register a goon?
No, I don't know what that is.
We should
Alpha,
all move to Artemis.
Sinister Jesus? No.
Y'all should
okay.
move to Artemis. We should play cards.
What is Artemis?
It's channel.
It's channel.
Oh. What Artemis?
Cards Against the Enemy, of course.
Oh.
Anyway, we'll be there.
Heads up! Enemy sniper shot.
Well, we got a Rorskeezer already.
It's alright. I hate this map isn't good for conquest. That's a good point.
Round
good point.
Long, long, long. I agree.
Hold on, there's a guy right up here. Alright, I'll spawn in.
Well, that was fun.
Thank you.
Yes, you did. Some fucking moron landed in the heli.
Yeah. Oh, I guess I just spawned in it. I didn't die. Awesome. Instead, I like started parachuting out.
I didn't know. Time to get my revenge.
It seems to have exploded.
Nev, what are you doing, Snipe?
You know, I'm starting to think this Ranger dude actually might be hacking. Because I. Yeah, because I shot him 3 times, and then he one-shotted me with an SSG, like, right after I hit him, and he died.
I've spotted an enemy sniper.
Just watch him. He's fishy.
Where is he on F?
They're inside the building on F. The one next to the flag. The, warehouse type building.
Takes too long. Okay. Nice. Nice. I like that. That was very good.
Alright, I got one of them with the Rorsch. How do you target stuff with the Rorsch, or is it just you wait?
You click, and then it takes a couple seconds for it to fire. There's no other way to
okay,
really
I didn't
it
think
work.
It. Yeah, I didn't think it locked. That's what...
medkit. Pick it up. Thanks, dog.
Here's your medkit.
Enemy vehicle, due west of your current location.
There's your medkit.
Objective Charlie, it's ours.
Okay, we finally got Charlie, I think.
Yeah. I don't see any more communists yet.
There's an enemy sniper shot at your location. Objective Alpha has been neutralized. I'm in the ride, wait!
Oh, they're back here. God damn.
I avenged you.
Sorry, I couldn't drive you
that easy. I did what I could.
That's alright.
No, that's all we ask, you know. Nobody's perfect.
They're dropping a radio beacon down on B. Or, what is that point? E? Yeah, they got a radio beacon.
Can one of you guys turn towards our spawn and spot the jet chasing me in a circle?
Objective Bravo neutralized. I got your medkit.
Love the Deagle. Everything I wanted in the gun and more. There.
There's your med kit. Go get it.
Take this first aid. Saw laser targeted. Nope. Not anymore. Now I do again.
Where are we going?
Yes.
Okay.
I took out one of those snipers out in the hill.
That's okay.
Nope. Thank you. There are a lot of guys set up here yet, so I try to spread out as much as I can.
Did you just dive bomb over C?
One squad.
There are like five guys
right now.
In
the south.
Yep. Yeah, that guy's 17 and 4. He just one-shot me with a pistol.
Smoke's out!
These guys are really upset about me and my jet, and I haven't killed anything yet. They just keep, like, fucking chasing me into spawn and locking me.
Got swamped.
He just pistol killed me again. Christ.
The did they just launch like a. I'm very confused about what just saw flying around.
I ECM'd like 8 missiles there, yeah.
Oh, that's weird.
You guys got
just
someone down the hill?
23 and it has killed me 4 times in a row with a pistol at range. That ranger guy.
What pistol's he using?
A silence too.
More shack.
Are you gonna switch or what?
No, he wants to kill Goons.
Neb's not on the channel. Where the heck did he go?
He's probably in the Monster Hunter channel just hanging out.
Kill you with a pistol?
No, he uses SR in actual decent.
Gun that one assumes can snipe people.
Alpha, there are a couple of guys up here, but not really a big problem.
Objective Charlie is now out of our hands.
We should be fine over here.
Oh yeah, we got Alpha, no problem.
Yeah, A and B are fine.
We lost Charlie.
Are you guys on, you guys on the US still?
USA.
Yeah.
Alright, I figured people got team switch or something.
No, a bunch of people just left.
To shoot us, you mean?
He's not even in the channel. Yeah, and we've lost all the outer points, so.
Attack this objective! Getting drop pods. Should we take their... Let's take E.
No! Someone's going to run an A. You killed me right before a road killed someone.
BF, let's just take their base points. Get them out of our air a little bit.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Our jet just crashed into the helicopter it just spawned into. Is there a base AA on this map or something? I've been sending people or sending enemy jets into our base like all game, and they just keep surviving. Then again, I haven't been able to spot them because they've always been behind me. So,
okay, I think I defeated the insurrection. Does no one on our team have rockets?
What?
Does he keep targeting rockets? Things?
Do you mean
laser detonating, yeah.
Why would they need them?
You want Zoplams?
No, I just keep laser targeting their choppers, but no one hits them.
Yeah, yeah, probably no one's gonna run a laser lock weapon. Okay, except for maybe Esra.
Sra, man.
Yeah, unless you got goons. Well, yeah, Sra is. Sra is the way to go, period. Take an A.
Oh, this. Oh, okay, well, I need to wait for my SWAV to respawn.
Squad camping right by our spawn.
Can you guys spot the jets hovering over our spawn with me here? It'd be great. Q, hit Q, don't fucking laser lock him. Nope, okay, well, they just killed me as soon as I came in, so I don't think we're flying for the rest of the game.
Snipers.
It's the map.
Yeah.
Great map, isn't it?
They've got to have a spawn beacon over near E somewhere.
They have to have a spawn beacon one. At A, too.
I've gotten more than one, though.
How the fuck is it already 10?
Most of the time.
It's not 10.
Sniped. the guy on the rocks on the left, whoever the engineer was. It's Sergeant Ranger.
Yep. Shitload of guys over at D.
Nice job getting Rangers.
Teabag, 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 teabag.
Nebaros.
Spotted an enemy jet. Attack this objective, soldier.
Yeah, we're kind of fucked.
Yeah. This alpha guy really wants to play with us.
Where's he at?
And he's by the rocks again, not the same rocks, just slightly lower rocks.
I'm guessing he's making his way to this area.
Okay,
okay,
you guys
got
go.
Oh, fucking havoc got me. That's what I get for shooting that guy, I guess.
There. How does he feel about that? Just fucking swab him. Can't defend against a swab, can ya?
Hey, Sergeant Ranger, you're just dropping new cavs on him now?
No, I'm swabbing him. Not even new cavs.
There's a bunch of people at D.
Yeah, there's a spawn beacon down there. I just saw a guy parachute in.
Stop setting up the bipod!
Well, we're down 110 tickets, but we concentrate on getting all the other ones.
It wouldn't stop setting up the U-pod.
Okay,
there's a lot of guys in the... There's a lot of guys in the hills over in D. We're losing E with two people right now.
No, I found him. He's hiding behind the rock. He's facing our point. The rock is, I don't know. We're fucked. There's really not a whole lot we can do at this point. Like, this map is, no pun intended, but an uphill battle for our team anyway, spawning.
Oh. Yeah.
I think I got
just a shit map.
I landed a helicopter on two of these guys who were on the hills, so. I got hit by a rocket on the way down, so I lost control.
It's alright. I just trade kills with that guy.
No, are they on? Someone's on C? I was you swabbing someone.
They're probably up top.
Could be in the center there.
I'm up top.
Someone already ran up here. There.
Yeah, nothing up here. I've got a. I dropped the spawn beacon up there.
Okay, they got three of them. Four of them.
Yeah, one squad coming up Charlie. We should take F. Just we have it already. Forget it.
Yeah, we just need Charlie and Delta.
We should just take Charlie because honestly, D, they've got about three squads worth of assholes and hills behind it.
Oh, that was a bad place to spawn, Dunk. I mean, Hager.
What the fuck? I shot this guy like 8 times of 48 damage. Are you serious? He was laying down and I just came right up on him and fired on him. He did, took almost no damage from it.
Hey, there are guys above Charlie.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
Yep.
If you're parachuting down, you might have to deal with them, or they'll just shoot you.
I hate this map so much.
Man, everything sucks.
It's a fun map, don't you know?
It's a night map. Night maps are awesome.
I mean, night maps are cool. This is like an afternoon map.
Hey, if you want to play cards, go to Artemis. You know what I mean? Yeah.
That's what I don't know what you mean.
Yeah.
On a card.
But cards against humanity is only kind of funny. Maybe later.
Holy shit, that makes it better.
Refer it in real life, dog.
Anyway, I'll be in cards.
Bye, Nevs.
I don't know you people well enough.
But I appreciate the offer to play some hunting of monsters, but...
Okay,
they got a beacon fucking everywhere. Christ.
Yeah, they're everywhere, man. Just use a MAV on it. Switch.
I'm U-swabbing. Or swabbing,
well,
I mean.
Someone said they were, lasering, so I went,
okay, I'm look. They stopped putting helicopters out, and I started dying more.
Thank you for, cool. I just got killed by that ranger fuck again, I have no idea where he is.
Think we're gonna go and take A.
The fuck was that?
Okay, well, since I've never had any lasers, I guess I'll just go.
Okay. God damn it, I don't get a chance to laser things. I was getting them earlier, but...
Seriously, like, this guy snipes me in, like, one... Oh my god.
Where's he at?
He's 15 fucking 12.
What point?
Sergeant Ranger is at Echo right now.
Oh, there's a guy above our beacon, guys, watch out.
Got him.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
I think we're gonna take A.
Okay,
I don't see the beacon of Charlie. We have taken objective Charlie. I spotted an AT soldier. I spotted an
enemy sniper. Holy crap, Delta's swarming.
Yeah, they've been on that ridge nearby, like, the entire fucking game.
There's to be an enemy vehicle just south of the enemy vehicle spotted. You just neutralized objective Charlie.
That's one way to do this.
Dude just parachuted out.
What?
God damn it. Two guys up above us now.
God damn it, he just did it again.
Who?
The Alpricon guy.
Yeah, he's up above.
Keeps doing it.
Above what, D?
Above the spawn beacon.
I have no idea where that is, I don't see it on my map.
Yeah, it's above B.
Victor, watch out, you got a guy. Yep, there he goes, perfect.
Whatever, I'm gonna jump up there and get him real quick.
Jesus Christ, you shoot once and there are like 50 people waiting to light you up.
Yeah, look at all that shit.
Okay, everyone's clear for now. How was that guy?
We gotta clear out that fucking ridge.
How was the guy getting above us?
Chopper.
The pod launchers.
God damn these guys and their fucking DMRs and sniper rifles today.
I mean, that's all you can do on this map.
Hey,
Yeah, you left a while ago.
How the fuck did
you did.
Oh my god. I hate this map so much.
We took B and A, and then they immediately grabbed them back.
Does that plane just mean meets? You see that plane?
I am so dead.
I'm never trading B and A.
Oh, that was hilarious.
You swap that guy? Let's try to grab F.
I'll mark it.
Yep, that sucked.
Foxtrot is now neutralized.
No, that's how they're getting down.
I spotted a hostile soldier.
Because, fuck. This map is so bad. No, it's the map. I mean, we're not great, but this map is trash.
This map is pretty awful. I'm running Blade here right now.
Okay, we're losing all the outdoor points right now, except Charlie. We saw Charlie.
And we're losing Foxtrot.
Hostile soldier spotted.
It's one guy! Okay, shoot him! Goddamn!
I got him spotted.
I'll just throw spread instead. Fuck it. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna
throw. That's probably more useful than anything else you could do right now. I mean, fuck, look at all the guys just, like, on ridges and shit. You'll have all the points. There's a bunch of them going to E, by the way. And there's a guy parachuting into E. I think they've got a spawn beacon in that hill.
Jesus Christ. You just, can't even see people because they're sniping from so far back.
People fucking complaining about the UCAV. Goddamn, look at this fucking mess at E. I need to find where their fucking spawn beacon is.
I think right now they're spawning from A and B and potting out. I saw a pod launch.
They're potting everywhere.
Yeah, there was a spawning A and B coming down the mountain to Charlie and potting at four points. It's like someone's potted to death right now.
I spotted a hostile soldier.
I'm at 13 health.
We've taken objective Charlie.
How are we losing E? There must be guys nearby.
Yeah, there's a couple.
Getting gunned by the heli here, that sucks.
Fuck, I missed, barely missed fucking chopper, god damn it. Took out the guy taking out E though.
We need to grab D or something. Just make this a little easier on us.
Christ. It's just non-stop suppression because of all the snipers.
I'd like to. Yeah. Yeah, I would. I'd really like to take a transport chopper up there and just like slam it into
the
people.
There's two squads in there.
Let's just get A and B back.
Yeah, they're on C.
Okay,
got me. Alright, hold on. Somebody spawn in my, my Jeep. We'll roll up there.
Could use some help at sea.
Right, don't bail out of the thing until you land.
I just got absolutely ass fucked over to say that stuff too.
Nah, I try to parachute like as late as possible and I end up lawn darting really hard.
Well, yeah.
I got Nevros down to 5 health and then shot me. With the
All right, we're gonna roll up on the rid. Fuck him up.
Hell yeah! Kill their fucking spawn beacon.
All like three of them.
No, I think you don't need to worry about it.
They're. God damn it! Got you capped.
Oh my god, they're just coming from their spawn into D, that's what it is.
Yeah. Because this map is shitty.
Yeah,
yeah, of course.
So like, this map is actually set up to give our team a huge disadvantage.
Yeah, seriously.
Because we spawn at one end and they spawn in the middle of the map. That's how it goes, I guess.
Jesus Christ, that guy took a lot of damage.
Just taken objective Bravo. Objective Charlie has now been neutralized. I have a hostile machine gunner east of your current position.
Alright, we should be able to get A.
Can someone just snipe the guy I was about to UCAV?
Damn it, just got fucking nailed with the deagle.
Spun on me. Taking A. We're losing B. We're taking A. I think we should just worry about camping the inside and let the rest of our stupid team deal with the outside.
Well, that was not a very successful transport chopper run. I got immediately blocked and shot by a squad.
Alright, maybe this little, the murder jet UCAV will clear out the ridge.
What do you fucking mean that guy took that many shots?
Drugs.
Oh, this guy... I fucking murder him. Yep, sure enough.
Why the fuck... stupid battery.
Come pick me up. Way back by our spawn.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, they're on the... They're on top of... That big hangar at A and B.
Look to your right.
Yep. So we're gonna have to jump up on...
Give me a second.
I'm getting locked in spawn here, sorry.
I took care of him.
Is it clear? Because they probably have a spawn up there.
I don't care, I'll come back up and do it again.
Go above D to the left.
No, there is some guy up there.
Yep.
Alright, jumping to drop pods. We could because we're capping D.
We're all capping.
Anything.
And all capping is a nice, fast, and easy way to do it.
We actually, unless we severely screw this up, we should be able to, which is amazing.
Oh, get shot from the air! Fucking dickhead.
Okay, Charlie's trouble, guys.
Don't worry about it. Keep the inside.
God damn. Well, we had a good run
keep,
of the attack.
Just
jumper.
Keep A and B.
I chose to spawn at A and then put me at B.
Okay, Charlie, they're heading towards Echo, or maybe.
Were they headed towards Echo?
Yeah, the guys
heading towards Echo. Alright, they're gonna...
Unless they make a major push that we've got this.
One guy's going to A, B.
We spotted an enemy sniper!
We spotted the map. We have two towards Echo.
Alright, they're back on top of the roof again. They're back on top of that, the roof again. No. Well, yeah. Just keep A and B. They don't have A and B, they're not gonna win.
I spotted a hostile soldier! Heads up! Spotted an enemy, machine gunners are crossing your location!
Okay, there guys, you guys coming up for the game.
What's up, motherfuckers? I just drove a Jeep down on these guys. It was pretty fucking good.
I just hit a guy that a guy spawned in right in front of the guy I was throwing.
We did it!
Good job, guy.
Fucking good job.
Nice.
Ugh.
You know, for as much as we can claim about how unbalanced this map is, that final push did it. 50 tickets, but you know. And Sigma's just left.
Well, he was on the other team.
So, good round?
Good round.
Yay.
Look at fucking the other team, though, with the EP guys.
Yeah, look at their fucking KDRs, dude.
Yeah. I'm gonna hang out on a fucking roof.
Well, what else is there doing on that map, really? Hangar is the roof map. To hang out on the roof.
What's now they get to hang out in a Spurg tower.
Ooh. Yeah, oh.
Are we staying for Caspian? Yes, no.
Maybe I'll do whatever everyone else does. If no one sticks around, I'm going to sleep. Fuck it.
There's six of us left, so...
Yeah.
And I'm still here.
Actually is not participating, so only five of us.
Yeah, I'm done.
And I just got black screen, so did I get disconnected? Yep. I got disconnected.
Okay, I'll